Briana DeJesus reveals whether or not she thinks Javi cheated on her. It's the question on every Teen Mom 2 fan's mind right now: when exactly did Javi Marroquin get his new girlfriend Lauren Comeau pregnant? Judging by the size of her baby bump, it must have been dangerously close to the time of Javi and Briana DeJesus' breakup, if not before. So, does Bri think her ex-boyfriend cheated on her? She finally gave us an answer. Believe it or not, Briana isn't really that stunned by the news. I already knew that was going to happen because he wanted to get married and start a family right away, she told Radar. While she said he sure did move on fast, she also admitted that I don't think he did cheat on me. The last thing she wants is for fans to think she's losing sleep over the announcement, because to her it's really not that serious. While Briana repeatedly joked about getting pregnant with Javi during their relationship, which, of course, sparked frequent rumors, she's glad that nothing came of it, because a long-term relationship with Javi wouldn't exactly suit her lifestyle. I don't really care what he got going, cause I'm just happy I didn't get stuck in Delaware, she laughed. Javi actually dated Lauren before dating Bri, so it's not like he just picked a random girl off the street and knocked her up. However, the timeline does seem a little fishy. Javi announced the news on May 30th with a photo showcasing Lauren's baby bump on Instagram, and the fact that she's already popped means that she's out of her third trimester, and many fans have speculated that she's probably at least 5 months along. Javi and Bri split in January, which was about 5 months before the pregnancy announcement. Javi may never come clean about whether or not he was unfaithful, but at this point Bri's over it. So it's time to look towards the future, not the past.